The best of American military hardware, the best of its generals, were part of its longest war. And now it has ended in the worst of ways.
د هوایی ډګر وضعیت خو تاسو ولیدی چې کاپیرانو دومره ورانۍ پېښې کړي دي چې یو موټر یې هم روغ نه دی پرېښی، ټول شان یې تخریب کړي دي. او اوس چې کوم هغه ټیم راځي میدان ته چې خپل ترتیب او طرزالعمل
So this is one of the main streets in the center of Kabul, the first day for Afghanistan where there's no foreign troops in this country. They've ended their 20-year-long engagement. And the scene is no different than it's been for many days. Look at the queue of these people. Look at how they're pushing in. This is a queue for the bank. Only the main branches of the main banks are open, and Afghans have been told they can only take out the equivalent of $200 a week. They've been standing in this queue for days. So look at this street. On one side, it's the banks and other offices where they can get money from abroad. But let's look at the other side of the street. This is where there's the Turkish embassy, the Iranian embassy. The queues are also forming on that side for those who want to leave. For the vast majority of Afghans in a country of nearly 40 million people, life feels no different from the day before or the week before. It's still a struggle to survive or still a race to try to escape as fast as they can.